Morehouse is a different and special place. I grew up at Morehouse College, and I have to always remember that I can't duplicate those moments, and that everybody has to grow up their own way. And so, but I still feel like we should be a part of that. You know, I tell my colleagues all the time that I'm doubly invested in this school. I am a faculty member and therefore invested in the education of these young men. But I'm also an alumnus, and I care that this school does and continues to do what it does. Granted, in these days, African-American men can go to another school, but there is a kind of mentorship and there's a kind of care that I think happens here at Morehouse that may not happen at some other schools, and that is worth investigating, worth going through, worth the effort it takes to help mold African-American men for the times that they have to live in as times change. So I think we're still doing that, and that helps with regard to that. The fact that Morehouse is a historically black college is a good thing. And there are some who might say that it's not necessary anymore, that there are many things that there are many strides in civil rights and civil liberties and society that have made African Americans, or have included African Americans and made it easier. But there are still things about history, there are still things about society that can be learned here and honed here at Morehouse. And so that helps a lot. There's a heritage in the music that is passed down. And so I'm, you know, having heard some of this music as a child, I'm an up souther, meaning I'm a northerner, but my parents are from the south. And they came up north as the great migration, as they talk about, where black folk went to the north to get better jobs and things like that. Well, I'm a product of that. So I got to see both worlds, and being here and blending all of that together is very interesting and very special. And so, you know, as long as students are receptive to that, I guess I'll still be around if they allow me.